shots he's got to avoid taking. I mean, already struggling. He's not helping his team right now looking at those shots.
Nowitzki a screen.
Please make it. You just lost us the game, JJ Barea. Just lost us the game. Oh, you're about to. You better cover him good, JJ. You kind of make up for what you just did. You shot a three, and at 49-49, with like 20 seconds left. That's game.
It's real easy to see why they turn to Vucevic when the game is close. I mean, he knows how to step up in the clutch.
Dallas calls timeout. They trail by two. Just 2 seconds.
Why am I throwing it in? I'm the best one on the team.
Barea with a wild look.
And you know, Barea is a fairly conservative.
I'm sorry for everything I said, JJ Barea. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Ross for three. And there's the triple. A big three-pointer, but we might have a review here. And don't start the celebration just yet. They're going to have a second look at the replay monitor and see if it got in. This
Hold
one's
up.
Over if the original ruling of a basket stands. But we'll see.
Yeah, it's hard to tell on that one. And so a good time
Point one.
To go to the replay and just to make sure if he got it off on time.
Yeah, and the officials on the floor will make the final determination after reviewing the footage from the NBA's replay center. And we can follow along.
No basket.
We see what they're seeing.
Let's go!
And no, the basket is ripped off.
Oh my gosh. That was insane.
Just nailed a fantastic buzzer beater.
Wow. What is this guy celebrating? Why was